closing hymn is number 832, and we will be doing verses 1, 2, and 4.
1, 2, 1.